Welcome to the video. If you hit the like button in the next 5 seconds, the black hole is gonna actually do something. So don't risk it, hit the like button now. And we're gifting over 100 battle passes for the start of Fortnite Chapter 2. So if you're new around here, be sure you hit that subscribe button and leave a comment saying Fortnite Black Hole Explained for a chance to get a Season 11 battle pass. And huge shout out to everyone who uses code HOMAGAMES in the Fortnite item shop. If you do use that code, let us know in the comments and maybe we'll hook you up with some V-Bucks. And we're so close to 2,400,000 subscribers. So if you do hit that subscribe button, you could be our 2,400,000th subscriber. But as I'm sure you are all very aware of, the end event finally went down in Fortnite, the rocket launched, and the entire Fortnite map exploded. And ever since that went down yesterday at noon, we've just been staring at a black hole for nearly 24 hours. The entire world is waiting to see what is gonna happen with this black hole. Is Fortnite really over? What's gonna happen when this black hole isn't here anymore? And when exactly is that gonna happen? Well, don't fear, we have all the information right here in this video, including what all of the mysterious numbers that have been popping up around the black hole mean, and we even know when this is gonna end and Fortnite Chapter 2 will finally begin and we can all finally play Fortnite once again. But in order for us to fully understand what's gonna happen in this event, we need to go over the numbers that have been popping up first. So every like 3 minutes, once every other hour, a random set of numbers will appear around the black hole. So far, the numbers that we've gotten is 11, 146, 15, 62, 87, 14, 106, 2, 150, 69, 146, 15, 36, 2, 176, 8, 160, and then 65. Now, I know you probably didn't remember all those, but after you fully decode those numbers, it matches up to a transcript of the visitor talking. This is the same transcript that when you had to go around and collect all of the Fortnite tapes previous to the rocket launching, it is the same line of speech that the visitor was talking. But after these numbers are fully decoded, it comes out to say, "I was not alone. Others are outside the loop. This was not calculated. The zero point is now inevitable." Obviously, that's a super, super cryptic message, and it means that they were not successful in restoring the balance in the Fortnite universe. And as we saw during the event, the entire Fortnite map exploded, and now they don't know what to do. And this is an SOS message that they are sending through the numbers in the black hole. However, thankfully, it looks as if this black hole could be coming to an end very, very soon, and the start of Fortnite Season 11 or Fortnite Chapter 2 could be way closer than any of us thought. So if we actually go over to the Fortnite China website, which is a completely different version of Fortnite than what we see, they had the event going down this morning. Just a few minutes ago, actually, we had some more numbers appearing around the black hole, and they were the same numbers that were appearing yesterday. This is for all of the players in Fortnite China, so they can experience the event the exact same way we did. And right when these numbers started appearing for the Fortnite China players, the Fortnite China website also received an update that said Fortnite Chapter 2 was gonna begin on October 15th. Now you're probably thinking, all right, it's October 14th right now at 9 a.m. That means tomorrow it's gonna start. Well, it actually turns out that it's 9 p.m. on October 14th in China right now at the moment, which at the time I'm recording this video, that means Fortnite Chapter 2 could start at any second, starting 3 hours from now. So by the time probably a lot of you guys are watching this video, it's very possible that this black hole could be ending at any moment. I imagine that they would probably wait for everyone to get home from school, and I wouldn't be surprised if we saw Fortnite Chapter 2 begin at around 5 p.m. when everyone's home from work and out of school. Then we could see the Fortnite Chapter 2 fully begin. If you want to stay up to date with all of the latest news and information regarding Fortnite Chapter 2 and this black hole event, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And remember, we're going to be giving away a ridiculous amount of battle passes to kick off Fortnite Chapter 2, so make sure you hit the subscribe button and the little bell button next to it so you can be notified every time we post a video. But thanks everybody for watching this. I hope you guys took a piece of useful information or are as excited for Fortnite Chapter 2 as I am. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.